Today, I will share my favorite quote from Indira Gandhi. He was the former Prime Minister of India. There are two kinds of people, those who do the work and those who take the credit. Try to be in the first group. There is less competition there. Winning or losing the election is less important than strengthening the country. Have a bias toward action. Let's see something happen now. You can break that big plan into small steps and take the first step right away. The environmental problems of developing countries are not the side effects of excessive industrialization, but reflect the inadequacy of development. I have lived a long life, and I'm proud that I spent the whole of my life in the service of my people. I'm only proud of this and nothing else. I shall continue to serve until my last breath, and when I die, I can see that every drop of my blood will invigorate India and strengthen it. You cannot shake hands with a clenched fist. Forgiveness is a virtue of the brave. If I see something dirty or untidy, I have to clean it up. People tend to forget their duties but remember their rights. We have to prove to the disinherited majority of the world that ecology and conservation will not work against their interest, but will bring an improvement in their lives. If you like my video, please follow my channel. Have